before I even get inaugurated. During the transition, we're going to be calling all of you in to help us shape the agenda so that you have input into the agenda for the next presidency of the United States of America.